Hey guys, and welcome! We got ourselves the Kingsman Golden Circle Red Band trailer. Finally, we get a look at the sequel and see what we're going to get. The first movie was definitely a really good movie, really well done. The ending was just, the whole movie was really good. It was just beautiful. Yeah, of course, they had minor changes from the comics to the movie, like Samuel Jackson's henchman from being a man to a woman, and not only being a woman, but her legs were. Oh my god, she was a badass. I think her character was an ultimate badass. Can't say enough about her character. But let's just jump into this trailer. I can't wait to see what we're gonna do. But that church scene though, if you haven't seen the movie, watch The Kingsman. You will not be disappointed. At least I hope you don't.
Eggsy, I saw in you what someone once saw in me. Something that can't be taught. The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good.
The greater good.
I hope you're ready for what comes next.
Damn.
The end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself.
What?
I took the blow and did it my way.
What?
Oh my God. Fuck me.
He lives? I thought it was just gonna be a flashback. Oh, you guys. Oh, no way. So he just got... Hold on. What? Man, I definitely can't wait to watch this. The first one was definitely an amazing movie. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I had to watch it multiple times after the first viewing. I can't say enough. It's definitely a really, really, really good movie. Definitely check it out if you're not. You will not be disappointed. At least I hope you won't be disappointed. Yeah, it's really, really well done. A lot of good poke at Bond and other kind of spy movies. They do a really good job at it. And yeah, definitely check it out. And I'll see you guys around for more. And take care. Bye.